What have we got, Doc? How's our golden egg?
That is exactly what she is, sir. She is extraordinary. We ran some tests on her. Her cells are enhanced somehow by an isotope in her necklace. It's as if it rejuvenates her. Given the right training, she'd be stronger or faster than any man. But when it's removed, she weakens somehow. She is beyond perfect.
I knew there was some reason the agency wanted her so bad. Jackpot! Ha ha!
Lenny. Lenny's been kidnapped.
What? Who the fuck would dare fuck with me? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it! You call Jade, tell her to set up the ransom right now. And call the sheriff, tell him I want my boy back. What the fuck I pay him for, goddamn fucking...
Sheriff's office. How can I help you? It's for you.
Skirky here. What? Layla, hi. What? No! God damn it! All right, I'm coming. Hang it up.
Where's the girl?
Bob will kill me if I tell you.
I'll kill you if you don't.
Oh, please. We was gonna give her right back. We was just trying to make some money, man.
Last time. Where's Victoria? Don't stop.
Bob told me to leave her with Sanchez!
Where do I find him?
At the factory. Just out the town. Ask anybody, they'll tell you. He runs the fights there at night. All right?
All right, you can stop digging.
Can I get out of this hole now?
Start walking.
Oh, please. Please, that nun, she was an accident, man, okay? Please, I'm not gonna kill any more nuns, I swear. I just drive away. Okay, there's no need to do anything. Don't put a bullet in me. I gave you everything I want.
is there?
Alpha 5 checking in, all clear. Over.
Okay, Alpha 4 checking in. No sign of any.
Okay, well, did you try to restart? Thank you.
He was young and quite rude, and many of the older servants warned him not to talk around Lord Pikmin. But the young lad just couldn't keep his mouth shut. That same evening, he had been commenting on how a briny odor remained in the air whenever Lord Pikmin shuffled through, not to mention his Batrachian visage and translucent skin.
Someone's playing tricks on me, a radio just went on.
You check Sector 2.
Hang on.
We just can't be too sure. The orders say we gotta stay alert.
I know. Just relax. We got the place clamped down.
Just take a look.
Yeah, Bones has got that covered.
Wait. Have we checked here?
Yeah, I've been there. Don't worry, we got it covered. We've been working the environment for a long time. We know the place inside.
Fine. We just can't be too sure.
True. Come on. We won't be doing our job by staring at this map all day.
Yeah. You're right. Okay.
4 checking in. No sign of anything. Over. We got Delta crew in to show Carl a good time. What's going on here?
Howdy, fella.
To her next time you run up a little debt.
Ain't gonna be a next time. I collect after Sanchez whacks this Patriot's ass. You get your money, I'm out of the hole. Everyone lives happily ever after. Okay?
What's going on here?
stop. That's the way it works, all right? Hey, I know you can hear me. Hold up. We've got an intruder. Bald-headed white man. Find him.
Hello, son.
Read the odometer yourself, you goddamn cow.
That's Raffin. We'll have to report you for that.
seen him before.
This is Alpha 5 checking in. All clear.
How you doing, partner?
Over.
It had better be a goddamn emergency. You know this is my... I'd be honored, Mr. T. God bless you. Let's get it together, bitches. That was the man.
You are now entering the Dexter Industries Research Facility, where the top minds of science and technology strive to make the impossible possible. Dexter Industries, where the magic happens.
Of course. Did this?
What's going on? Who's there? Who's there? Alice? Alice, is that you? Oh, thank God. I feared they had blown your cover, too.
You were right.
There's a lab down below. I saw a girl. Pretty? Reddish-brown hair. They were doing tests. The head scientist, Ashford, Valentine, and Green. Green. Yeah, I took pictures. They're over there. Yeah. Ellis? Ellis, you still there? Man, come on. Get me out of here. What? What's wrong with you? Don't leave me here! Alice! Alice!
So what's the deal with Dr. Green and the test pigs?
I've seen him
later.
Nah, my kid's got some band recital thing. But who are you gonna bet on tonight?
Sanchez, man. I always go for the underdog.
Sanchez and underdog? There's an odd mix.
I used to be a Patriot, man, but let's face it. We're past the prime. I got a feeling our boy Sanchez is gonna eat him for breakfast.
What the hell is that? Yeah, I know that face.
Thank you.
supposed to be right below our feet.
They were talking about it in the shower, the guards.
I know him.
Say Dr. Green had an accident. Say he...
Green?
I could just strangle that piece of shit.
Yeah, you and me both.
Steven got his security clearance upgraded.
Yeah,
he's allowed into the silo now.
Huh. Really?
You know what? I'm gonna sneak in there. He's just behind the door. I want to see.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that, okay?
Hello, son.
Fucking month, but tonight.
I know what you mean. It's gonna be killer.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Woo!
Thank you.
going on here?
A full head of hair? That's what I thought.
Back to the drawing board.
Does management even know what we're doing?
What's going on here?
Seen him before.
No sign.
Copy. What is your status? Roger that.
I know him.
What the hell?
All right, let me handle it.
Anything over there?
Check. Nope. Can't do. Roger that. Yeah, I'm on it.
I know him.
Anything? Nothing here.
You're kidding me. What is this?
Check. Nothing yet. Still looking. Over.
Backstage key card. It's right goddamn here. I know I had it on me.
Oh, man. Been there, done that.
Yeah, lost my last game. I had to run and push my way through the audience hall. But, son of a bitch. Not to mention the damn thing.
Did you do that?
Come on, boy. You'll kick him, knee him, punch him, kill him. It's you or it's him out there.
Anyone?
Sure, why not? Beat scratching my ass.
Patriot ready yet? No? Oh, for the love of... Look, go tell that prima donna to get his ass in gear, will you? The crowd's getting anxious.
Smart move, fucking prick. Jesus!
Let go. Did you not hear me? Let go, or I'll waste you and your pretty little boyfriend. Keep your eyes on that bald shit. He ain't going nowhere.
Jesus, fuck. Get your hands off me!
Person here.
What? Oh, no. Come on. You gotta be kidding me.
All right, what is it now?
We're backstage to keep going. It's right goddamn here. You don't have it on me.
Last week, I had to run and push my way through the audience all night. Buzz, such a bitch. Yeah, not to mention the management. They deduct the damn things from your pay.
Focus.
Come on, everything in three. Jeff, Jeff, Jeff. There you go. Jeff, Jeff, Jeff. In three. In three.
Captain Badass is on his way.
Why does somebody make something like this?
Now wait a second. What'd he call?
Drop it. Damn. That must be it.
Sanchez is a big bastard. He'll rip your face apart if you don't keep your head in the game. But you can
Hello.
Do it if you stay sharp.
Oh, hey,
now
yeah.
Listen to me.
No, punches yeah, you know, you're the wardrobe punches guy, right? Punches. Yeah, no, listen, I'm glad you called.
Guy looks familiar.
Yeah, I'm hanging.
We do some time together?
No, I think it...
What the hell? Wait here. That should be a TV, not a radio. It's the 21st century. You should have one of those plasmas.
You can see his ass, his cheeks.
Patriot, ready yet? No? Oh, for the love of... Look, go tell that prima donna to get his ass in gear, will you? The crowd's getting anxious.
Geez, that guy looks just like me 15 years ago. That's spooky.
Come on, stay with me. Kill!
Kill!
Thank you.
Don't talk, keep your mouth shut, and focus.
Think, goddammit.
Hey, hello?
Where the fuck did my Teddy go? Dude, where is Teddy?
Don't worry about the fucking Teddy, Mary Alice. There's no such thing as a good luck charm. There's stupid people who believe in good luck charm.
Whoa.
Hey.
Don't you go knocking Teddy, man. That little stuffed little guy's brought me a lot of good luck. Did you know that?
Don't be such a prima donna. Fuck, ain't got nothing to do.
You know what? Fuck you. You don't care.
What was that?
Hey.
It's friggin' ugly.
Anyone seen Teddy?
Smells.
Anybody? Come on.
Right.
He's gone. Right. I need him.
Right, I'll talk to you later.
Where are you, bastard?
Why are we gonna find a teddy bear again? She just tied the thing to his fucking ass. Geez, that guy looks just like me 15 years ago. That's spooky.
They sell the damn thing. They make millions of bucks, and it's weak. The regular people that have to clean up their mess. The shit ain't right.
Damn right I know how to fix shit.
Is that?
Yes!
Oh, no. That's just a piece of gum. Perfect. Just perfect.
Little guys brought me a lot of good luck.
What's up, man?
You know that.
Come on, don't be such a prima donna.
Patriot ready yet? No? Oh, for the love of... Look, go tell that prima donna to get his ass in gear, will you? The crowd's getting anxious.
Keep your mouth shut and focus. Okay, so I'll see you in this direction.
Sanchez, another victim of Dr. Ashford. Dexter ordered him to remove Victoria from the factory just as I was getting close. Right now, he is the best chance of finding her. I underestimated the Mexican once. It will not happen again.
All right, backtrack. I'm standing right about here.
Pick up my phone. Same pocket as the key card.
Don't talk. Keep your mouth shut. Back off, bareback.
You. Yeah, you. This is a restricted area, man. Yeah. Just step in. Get lost, weirdo.
That's right. Keep walking, bitch.
That's a great
look,
pretty boy.
I don't do rough trade. I ain't interested.
You got a phone number? You want mine? How about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 knuckles?
Get your faggot ass out of my face. Don't talk, keep your mouth shut, and focus. Come on, everything in threes. Jab, 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 there you go. Jab, 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 in threes, in threes.
That shit to me.
Why do I keep doing this?
Damn fuse box. Everything on the inside? Made in China? Geez, now I feel much better. That's a done deal. Beautiful.
One stupid fucking retard!
I got in here, didn't I?
You don't want to do this.
Where have I seen him before?
Sure,
I've seen him. Is that the...
What? Stop! Thinking about doing something crazy? Oh yeah, baby! That will really hurt, huh? And I'm just warming up, princess.
Fire! Fire! Asshole's trying to fool us! Yo, who the hell we are? Hold up! This piece of crap on fire, man! Shit!
Hey! Somebody's firing out now! Come on! Think this with freaking FUBAR O'Brien!
Thanks, empty!
Big boys now, baby. I'm on a fist tip. No, not that way.
Ugh.
gotta be kidding me.
Alright, what is it now?
Go back and take the detour. He's right goddamn here. I don't have it on me.
Oh, man, yeah. Been there, done that.
Yeah.
Lost mine last week.
Shit walking around.
Hey, you see anything? I got nothing.
Where have I seen
you? Keep on trucking.
Huh?
Need help over here!
Somebody's gonna take the fall for this.
Hey!
You
hey, we
die.
See anything out of the
hey,
ordinary?
Stop.
No?
Nothing, man! Something ain't right. I'm losing it, man.
I know him.
Nothing here. What the fuck is going on? All right, get your pieces out.
Who is that?
Hey, you seen anything out of the ordinary? No?
I don't know. This is off.
Check over there!
I know you. You're one of our guys. Some of the two. Who is that?
Gotta keep my shit together, man. Seriously, freaking out here. You see him?
I got zip!
Keep walking, shithead.
I ain't looking for your sorry ass.
I know him.
Hello, Mr. Smith. Hey, if you see that guy, call him.
Now, where have I seen him before?
Your fucking eyes, man! You hear that? Turn it around! Take the
shot! You heard me! Waste that long whip!
Chill out, man! Sorry! Oh, my nerve!
Rise the ball, freak!
Thank you.
Better take off and clear out of here.
Don't you lose them.
Ice out.
Where is she?
I ain't telling you. Look up and down.
I can make it hurt a lot worse.
Okay, the sheriff has her as a courthouse. But you don't want trouble with him, though. He don't fight clean like me.
I choose my own trouble. You know I can't let you live.
Aloha! And welcome to the Waikiki Inn! Would you care to register, sir?
Ben Franklin.
Oh! Right this way, sir. We have a continental breakfast from 7 to 9 in the Tiki Lounge. A happy hour is from 5 to 8 in the Tiki Lounge. Mai Tais are 2-for-1, pina coladas are...
Anything less